udo dịrịnụ ndị igbo niile ụmụ alaeze udo dịrịnụ igbo ndị ọma udo dịrịnụ ewe onye chọrọ ime ka unu mara n'ụbọchị nke taa unu afụbe m n'ụdị omume a bifọ achọrọ m ime ka unu mara na otu unu fụrụ maazị Nnamdị Kanụ Okwu Kanụ is a good man ọ sị ya gbatọ Or say, I'll be going naked on the way, on the road. We love him, we love him. We don't care. So far, no way, yeah. You go with the way, yeah. We cannot catch fund. But to read it, I'll thank God, no person can tell. No, but we, yeah. We don't fear, we don't care. Also, okay, we're going to have that send there, above and I send there. We don't care, we don't value. I am with the, all those things. Nyamao is our savior. You see, our leader. Till tomorrow. If you people want to know that he's our leader, if he give order to us, we don't value our life. This life we see, we don't value it. We don't value it. What we need service dead. Understand? So posting video or not posting video, brother or sister, we don't care. We still love him. He's our God. He's our savior. But we know that we can't serve him as a God, but he's our savior. He's the ones that make us to know things that's happening in Nigeria, in the whole Africa, in the whole world. Nnamdi Kanu, will people still making him popular? It's not easy. Okay, let me naked myself now so that you people will send it on the internet. Nobody knows me. And when you do that, you make me popular. You people, whoever that post that video on the net, we don't care. But what I promise you today, you will never reach 1 week. If you don't die, if you didn't get the point of your death, eh? Any day that I'm saying something online, say that I'm a foolish man. If you don't see your death. From now to 1 week, if you don't see your debt, you know that is not Chukwuka Kabiama that we are serving. A useless people, useless people. There is no any evidence again. He's posting a picture where he's enjoying with his wife online. Whatever. I thank God today that he didn't catch him on the call with a man. He catch him with his own wife. it's a great thing. It's a normal thing. Even though seven now the girl go carry all the whole women in this world and they stay with them. We don't care. We will die for Nnamdi Kanu. If Nnamdi Kanu tell us now to move to everywhere. Yeah? Move to this Asarok now. We are going there. We are not scaring any human being. Fuck you people. Fuck you, illiterate people, useless and arrogant people. Thunderfire your generation, whoever you are, I don't care. Come and look for me after this video. Look for me. I don't care you. Thunderfire your generation, idiot. Fuck you. Fuck your generation 10 times.